That's right, Sean. Andrew Velez faces a total of 5 charges, including felony criminal threatening. And police are commending that off-duty officer for his actions, saying he acted appropriately and as a result, no one was injured.
This is the man that police say pointed a loaded 25 caliber handgun at an off-duty police officer. According to police, Officer Derek Feather was heading north on Maple Street in his vehicle around 9 o'clock Tuesday morning. That's when Andrew Velez allegedly stepped out into traffic, forcing the officer and another car to come to an abrupt halt. Police say that Velez then moved out of the way, and as the officer drove by,
they noticed that he had since pulled a gun out of his pocket and was pointing that gun directly at the officer.
The officer decided not to confront Velez, getting out of the line of fire. The officer radioed in, and Velez was taken into custody without incident. Subsequently, police learned that Velez had been involved with a domestic situation with his girlfriend,
during which he had potentially used the gun to threaten himself as well.
Police say that Velez put the gun to his head and pulled the trigger, only to have it misfire. Velez also allegedly pushed his girlfriend to the ground as she tried to wrestle the gun away from him. Velez faces several charges, including 3 felonies, one of them being a felon in possession of a weapon. Police say at this point they're not sure where Velez got the gun, if it may have been stolen or he simply found it.
Velez was taken into preventative detention as prosecutors say that he represents a danger not only to others but also himself. He's due back in court tomorrow morning. Reporting live in Manchester, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.